sight in the game, cause see the boxing voice. BoxingVoice.com here with Ruben Guerrero. Ruben, today's fight was kind of a tough one. A lot of people didn't expect Aaron Martinez to deliver this type of fight versus Robert Guerrero. What are your thoughts on it?
My thing is, I knew he was coming in to fight. I knew he's a tough kid. He's going to train hard. He got an opportunity, and everybody wants that opportunity. And those are the ones you got to watch, the ones that are hungry and train hard. And he was ready to come. He came to fight. And we knew it already, man, you know.
Now, your reaction to the scorecards, a lot of people booed at the 97-92 card. My thoughts is, you know, Guerrero won. Robert did win. But he didn't deserve that big of a scorecard margin. It was much closer on the cards. Your thoughts?
Well, you know, you're in his hometown. You know, I can see it. You know, he's got all his fan base here in L.A. He's from L.A., you know. So it happens everywhere, you know what I mean? Everybody's going to boo, you know, because he's got more family here, more people here, you know what I mean? So, you know, a close fight, you know. It went either way, you know. My son won. But people not happy, you know, but it don't matter, you know. We got the win, and that's what counts.
Now, for the second fight in a row, we've actually seen Robert come off the match, you know. He's been down. So what were your thoughts when you saw Robert go down?
I knew he was going to come up, you know, because I knew he wasn't really hurt. He got hit in the balls, and he got hit with the punch, so they called it a knockdown. So, like you said, Dad, I just took the standing count again, and I was hurt. I was more hurt when they hit me in the balls. But when he came back to the corner, I asked him, are you okay, son? He goes, yeah, I'm good. I go, all right, son, let's get to work. Let's box a little bit more. Let's do it.
All right, now, when can we see Robert next in the ring?
September.
Ran like a chicken.
Have a good one, Ruben.